Hello everybody, thanks so much for tuning in. Today I am going to be showing you guys my quick and easy skincare routine. So if you guys want to see that, then go ahead and stay tuned. So I like to start off my routine by going ahead and steaming my face to open up my pores so I can get everything out. And I'm just using this steamer that I got from Amazon, and I will have it linked in the description box below, so go ahead and look for that. And it's super affordable, and that's one of the reasons why I really love it. And it comes with this little measuring cup to go ahead and put the right amount of water in there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and fill it up now. So now that my steamer is all filled up with water, I'm gonna go ahead and turn it on and just start steaming my face. And I like to steam my face for about 5 to 8 minutes before going in to the cleansing process. And y'all, I am so sorry for the weird facial expressions. This steamer got kind of hot and I was not ready for that at all. And I just wanted to mention, I have extremely oily skin and I really get a lot of blackheads and whiteheads. So the steaming process just really helps to loosen up all of the stuff that might be in my pores, and it just makes my skin come out better after I wash it. So now that I'm done steaming my face, I'm gonna go in with my gentle exfoliating glove, and I'm also going to be using the Bior Witch Hazel Pore Clarifying Cleanser, and I'm gonna just go ahead and start cleansing my face. Just gonna go ahead and work that cleanser into my skin by just swirling it around in a circular motion. So now that I have completed the cleansing process, I'm just going to go ahead and rinse my face. So now that my face is all washed, I'm going to go in with the Amore Pacific toner. And she is kind of expensive, but it works really, really well. And I'm just gonna go ahead and apply that with some cotton rounds. And also, I will have it linked down in the description box below if you guys wanna check it out also. So guys, that was it for this video. I hope you guys really, really enjoyed watching this. And also, I hope to see you guys in my next one. Bye.